You, myself Nita, teacher of grade 1. Today in EBS, our topic is our helpers. As you all know that we cannot do our work ourselves, so we need the help of other people. Many people help us to do different work. They are our helpers. For example, teacher, doctor, postman, milkman, etc. They help us in our day-to-day work. Now we'll explain in detail. Teacher. A teacher teaches us to read and write. A doctor treats sick people. A tailor stitches our clothes. A shopkeeper sells many things. A milkman brings milk. A carpenter makes furniture with wood. A mason builds and repairs houses. A greengrocer sells vegetables. Like this, different people help us in our day-to-day work. Now, same you have to revise at home. Thank you and have a nice day.